And Pogba taking charge defensively. Coman, they might be able to get in now. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. So a personnel change then. Draxler. Messi. Decided to come in from the flank. No problems for the keeper. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Incisive pass from Mbappe, and Neymar's motoring. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Now the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant, and it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Minutes left for play. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like it. Mbappe. Mbappe. Benzema. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Good work to regain possession. Griezmann. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, as we approach full-time, Paris Saint-Germain absolutely coasting to victory, Stuart.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two-touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out! Not a bit of it! What will happen next? Well, how about this? 4-3. Messi. Benzema. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Griezmann. Oh, good play this. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And we will have just one additional minute. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.
And that is that. The final whistle. Their imperious form continues. And can anyone see them not winning? Oh, lovely incisive pass. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Oh, he's lost possession. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Getting the ball forward.
He's in behind. Mbappe's finish, his goal. Well, it's one thing knowing what he can do. It's another thing altogether attempting to stop him. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Could be. Oh, a goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper. Incisive pass from Mbappe. And Neymar's motoring. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Defense time and again, they simply can't handle him. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, 3 points here and from...
Real chance!
What a powerful effort, but just wide. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts.
Oh, what
starts.
A chance this is, Derek.
Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there.
Encouraging move from Liverpool. Diogo Jota.
Robertson. Here's Fabinho.
But he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Mbappe.
Vital interception. The danger was very real.
Mane. Well, on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. What sort of performance do you think we'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Messi.
Verratti now.
Neymar. And successfully cut out.
Mane. Jota. Excellent defending.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Mbappe!
And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here.
He succeeds in clearing it. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Fabinho.
Matip.
Here's Robertson. And Liverpool might be able to cash in.
Alexander Arnold.
And he read it well defensively. Verratti. Neymar.
And return to Verratti.
And a bad pass it was. Take it away. Ronaldo. They've lost possession, Paris Saint-Germain. Mbappe. On to Messi. Perfect challenge. Showing teamwork and commitment. A sloppy pass. Mane. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Well, letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Thiago. Jota. Really getting stuck in. Defensive efficiency personified. Diogo Jota. Thiago. Mane pulls it back and able to get a body in the way. They've got it now. What can they do? Can't get the shot through. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mbappe. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Thiago. Wonderful tackle. Lionel Messi. PSG couldn't keep it. Henderson. There's a slide rule pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Verratti. Outrageously skillful. And now passing it through. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it still could be dangerous. Ronaldo!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now. Well, here it is again. And just look how he sets himself ready to hit this. He judges the flight of the ball perfectly. And what a sweet connection. That's a brilliant goal.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. And the referee sounding the second half into action. PSG with the lead. And giving it away. Hakimi. And threading it forward. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, it's gone in! Just what they wanted. Prepare for promotion.
Well, surely they can't let this slip. It must be theirs now.